Meghan Markle and Prince Harry could announce royal baby number 2 this year, punters believe. Odds have been slashed from 6/1 to 3/1 that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex will make the announcement in 2019, according to Ladbrokes. Meghan and Harry's first child, baby Archie, arrived in May. Jessica O'Reilly of Ladbrokes said, "The Duke and Duchess wasted no time after their wedding to start their family and, should they be fortunate enough to extend their brood, it wouldn't be a huge surprise to even see an announcement this year." Bookmaker Coral's odds on Meghan and Harry welcoming a second baby in 2020 are at 6/4. Coral's Harry Aitkenhead said, "Baby Archie is only a few weeks old, but we already think that Prince Harry and Meghan might have plans on adding to their blossoming family." We make 2020 the hot favorite for the year that their second child is born. Little Archie was born on May 6 at the private Portland Hospital in London. The tot's full name is Archie Harrison Mountbatten Windsor, and he is 7th in line to the throne. The new parents showed him off to the world in a photo call at Windsor Castle 2 days after his arrival. Ahead of the birth, Meghan and Harry moved into Frogmore Cottage in Windsor. The property has undergone a multi-million pound renovation to transform it into the perfect family home. Former actress Meghan took a break from maternity leave last weekend, making an appearance at Trooping the Colour. The couple have now reportedly hired a nanny to help with their firstborn. They are planning a tour to Africa later this year, but it is not known if Archie will join them.